Oh boy. Get ready for it. What's going on today, Moon Crew? Today, we are playing the 1996 game Legend, but not on the SNES. Oh no, no, this is an arcade bootleg. Who knows where this one came from? Some Chinese or Japanese, you know, auction. They had a bunch of bootleg corpse back in the day, but this one ripped right out of the SNES, and I think the MAME project had to actually recombine like three non-working dumps into one to make an actual working version of this game, because there's only one PCB board known to exist and MAME project has it. So this is gonna be game number 419 on the road to 3000. You like old arcade games, like, subscribe. Got High Warlord JC here with me for the hot two-player co-op action. This is a basic control game, and it is long. It's like an hour and a half. But it's time to get it done. It's apparent in the MAME. That means we gotta do it. Here we go, team. Let's get it done.
All right, it's on.
Born for violence! Oh fucking yes, get ready for another hour and a half of this. Remember, we get more hits in standing together. Didn't hit that guy in the back. Magic is goddamn useless.
Yeah, it didn't seem to do too much, did it? Thank you.
Good juggle.
Nice.
Could have been a little bit better earlier on, but that was mostly my fault. Perfect time to die.
I needed that chicken.
Can't stand my fearsome jump kick.
Yeah, I think you did most of that. I can't tell if the ground is sinking or the tree is rising.
Best not to worry. Kill anything inside. That's what legends do.
They moved.
Okay, I like old maps, old man. Thanks, bro.
If you say so. Oh, my eyes.
Oh, yeah.
You used to draw this map. Thought he was closer to death than that. Alright.
Nice. Saving those precious seconds.
Yeah. They're dead in there. Couldn't tell.
They all went behind a column and just disappeared.
Oh, I was like, I died, but no, I disappeared because you caught me in a blink.
I see death imminent.
Yeah, might as well, right?
Oh boy.
Huh?
Using it wouldn't be.
Oh, the only button I had pressed was left. And then my guy did like a superpower move. That one.
Yes, fascinating.
Minus that weird setback.
Please face the wall, sir.
Go, but wait. But go. Not the time for you, sir. Can't hit us both.
Right?
Thank you. Can't tell where they are on the y-axis on the stairs.
Yeah, it's not consistent. Okay, I wasn't even pressing anything there.
Yeah, it's being weird this game. It's like storing up button presses for the magic. It's like, oh, somewhere along those 8 button presses, you pressed the right ones. We're casting it. Hey, welcome to the party. You showed up just in time.
Take that slap.
Doorway. Steamrolled.
Guard the barrel.
Yep. Oh my god.
There we go. That's what we needed. Whew! Wish we could have gotten it in sooner. Put the barrel down, sir! I said put the barrel down!
Alright.
Nice.
Had me worried. Too focused to talk. Out the window we go. I've got all the damn keys. Yeah, you want a bag? Have a bag. I don't have that many keys.
I thought 7 was a lot of keys.
Yeah, me too, and then they just kept dropping boxes. How many they got? Thank you. Nice.
Yeah, they want it. They got it.
Hit me with that pocket sand. I think I'm in mid-swing. Life. Whoops. How do they keep hitting you?
Dude, they always fucking hit me. It's ridiculous. Player one, advantage.
Yeah, the advantage.
First in the if statement. Thank you.
Nice.
Nice. I thought he got two gargoyles last time.
I can't remember.
Beat his ass, Charles.
I felt like this was faster than last time.
Dude just was running to get into between the Eiffel Tower. Oh, lame.
Whoops.
No, it's okay. I mean, it's supposed to happen. I just kind of wonder if there's any way to stop it, you know, killing them. Thank you. If he just wants to hang out. Oh.
Alright.
Yeah, down he goes. Oof.
It's a mad dog.
That was bizarre.
Yeah, right? Weird. He'd been like stuck or something. She was doing.
Right, I think we found out what happened.
He was having a fit behind a pillar off screen.
Oh, the lifts.
Don't forget. Fuck, I didn't make it.
I just forgot. It's like, what is he talking about? We're almost there.
No.
Yo, he just jacked up behind me and grabbed his crotch. He's like that Spanish football referee or coach.
Wow. Hunger strike?
No, the one who, like, recently won the women's World Cup and grabbed his crotch, like right at when he won, right in front of the crown princess. And then
I did not know that one.
Sexually assaulted one of his players by kissing her on the mouth forcibly.
Oh yeah, no, it's definitely the same one. His mom recently started a hunger strike.
Oh wow, okay.
Yeah, you know, things you didn't think were true. Suddenly it's like, wow, really? Yeah, isn't that something?
It said I had 5 keys! It said I had 5 of them! Thought you bullshit me!
Sorry, you happened to die. You know, it was about the time the boss was punching your taint and you were dropping keys left and right.
Alright, laying it down. About the 45 minute mark now. Halfway there. Ooh, the struggle begins again.
Where is it? Fucking dog. You got all 3.
3-1 stomp. I once lobbed off 3 heads with 1 blow. Sure, they were dog heads, but, you know, same thing. How did he get away there?
Sneaky son of a bitch.
Nice. I'm convinced magic is 95% useless.
Yeah. You can't hit like a whole room. Just wasting time. Nice.
Whoop.
Well played.
Whooper doodle.
Forgot all about that.
Oh man, here's where the meat and potatoes of the speedrun are. Limited time duration boss fight. Try to stay on your side next time. Let's try to control both sides. All
I'm
it does
honestly
is
trying
go back
to do
both.
The jump attack, but it keeps doing the the like slide.
Yeah.
Pretty damn good.
Yeah, that was a solid performance.
Well, it was perfect, but it was way better than the last one.
Yeah, definitely. I get better results with the jump thing if I just take my hand entirely off and just hit the other button.
Thank you. Nice.
Woo! Down he goes. Slap him up. The old mill. Ain't got a chance. Oh shit, I hate these guys.
Agreed.
Standing together becomes way less effective because they're longer range than us.
Knock it off. No jumping in the house.
These big dudes have the ugliest fucking face. You gotta look at that little sprite, just for the face alone.
Been hit a few times with the ugly stick.
That's the, like, just got caught subbing on OnlyFans, you know, simp face.
Janitor of the troll face.
Oh my god, no. Fuck this. That's nice. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Interesting, the credits didn't update on the screen we were just in. Everything was in like a pause. That's interesting. Wonder what the programming was on that.
A good question.
Another no key run, baby.
Wonderful bonus time.
Much excitement. Wow.
You've added some free bonus time to your speedrun.
Thanks, buddy.
Looked like you had him, you know?
An advanced shield skeleton type 2? I only have one move, man.
With the golden armor? A sword?
Yeah. Just die, goddamn.
Right?
Thank you. I don't think it hit any of them.
Stairs have a weird y-axis.
Like we're also like simultaneously going in a spiral. Okay, shift did that this time. That's fucking annoying.
I could see the spiral. Okay. barrel, or the bridge of barrels.
What could be ahead? Ah, yawn.
Fuck, I picked up some lightning in a bottle or something. That was a good box in that last time.
Nice. Ah.
Ah. Why is it storing up the commands?
Just shift button, I think. I don't know why shift button makes it happen. I'm not bound to anything other than my Discord.
Nice.
Might as well actually get one off on the enemies this time.
Oops. Tried to get there before he made it on screen. Just delayed the inevitable.
Thank you. Alrighty, stupid. Somehow he changed it up, though. What are the pots doing? Well, they're like running around and shit now. Huh. He got bigger. But that is no protection from exsanguination! Oh. They healed him.
All right.
That's not going down like that twice. I didn't recognize it the first time, but the second time, oh no.
Right. It wasn't hard enough the first time for us to notice.
Yeah. Oh, we won!
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah! Woo! Damn, didn't even get to see the end cutscene. Bummer. I was just too busy mashing start, you know? Shit. Oh well. See you next time, Moon Crew.
Yeah, peace, Moon Crew.